The snow in Vancouver on Tuesday morning causing some issues on the morning commute. It was slippery in a lot of places, like this street in Coquitlam. This video taken by a City News viewer shows some of the morning mess. That white SUV just squeaks by the bus, which careens down the road, hitting other vehicles on the way and seemingly unable to stop. TransLink says no one was injured in the incidents. No word on how much damage was caused to the bus or cars.